Hello and welcome to the KFC Cup Series. Today our stop is at Richmond, Memphis, and Nazareth tonight. Once Trezor joins, we're going to start up qualifying. There we go. All right. Now, let's see how we're gonna do this. I gotta remove Dominic's name from people that have run in the open because of one. Okay. Go, Steve. Alrighty. Alright, and they are underway here in Richmond. Jesse got a good line. I've been laughing, really. All right. Jesse's got a good lead. He's gonna be tough to beat. If he wins, he doesn't have to race the open. Whoever, if you don't have a win and you win Richmond, you don't have to race the open. All righty. Too bad for Jesse. Looks like his lead's growing. Hi, Nico. Nico just gave up. All right, not too bad for Jesse. Let's see if he's able enough to get the pole. No. Gunner got pole. Wow. I thought it was gonna be Jesse. All right. Let me go to the. Bud Pole Award, Gunner, adds a 2 to his name for the Bud Pole Award. Copy. Gunner, is your mic on mute? Why? Alright. Alright, All right, Aaron's on home. This race is for points. I already know my method for the open, so don't worry. I'm gonna make it 34 laps, meaning one caution lap each segment. Alrighty. Now, let's get this shit ready. Alright, let's get everybody in here. Alright, noon. Catch your boss, let's turn off. Alright. Now. Alright, Marilyn, you're able to run the Open and the All-Star race, but you just can't run Richmond, alright? I just got back, seriously. Alright. Alright, hold on. Don't worry. Don't worry, boys and girls. We're okay. Back out. Back out. What do you want? I'm resetting my GTA because if I load back into online, it won't let me load back in fully. You get me? Hmm? Don't worry, boys. We're not in, we're still early. We're okay. I know. We're okay. Right. Let's do this shit. Okay. Online jobs, play job, bookmarked. And Richmond. Yeah, guys, sorry about that. Alright. Alright guys, join. I'm surprised I was allowed to, whatchamacallit. Surprised I was able to invite. Alright, sports. Catch up off, slipstream on. Alrighty. It's night, hold on. No. Sorry. No. Alrighty. Alrighty. Alright, how many people are in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Who are we missing? Norris, get in here. Alright. Good job. You can follow directions for once. Alright. Alrighty. No. Hold on. Okay, so I get suspended for aggression under pace, but Gunner turns me under green with intent, but gets off the hook. No, it was on a green flag run, he says. It was for 10th. At Talladega. Alright. Alright. Everybody here? Everybody changing to radio stations? Make sure y'all are changing your radio stations so you don't get kicked. All right, here we go. Hey, Gunner, for once, the KFC Cup Series starts on time. Let's party. All right. Wouldn't surprise me. All righty. I think I have it on noon. Eh, oh well. Yep, I have it on noon. Oh well. It doesn't affect it at all. Well, it was supposed to be a night race, but I forgot to change it. Oh well. Alright, y'all know pit stops. No, I said y'all know the pit stops. I forgot to select the 43 for Nico. Eh, oh well. He'll be fine. I'll be able to tell a difference. Alright. So, Gunner gets a second pole of the season. Yep. Make sure you guys shoot your cars. Ah, perfect. My batteries are low. Just in time. Perfect. Alrighty. Yep, two laps. I'm listening, Norris. Okay. Yeah. Alright, don't go this time. Do not go this time. Alright. Alright, as we take a look at the starting lineup, it's Gunner and Jesse on the front row. Then it's Jacob Crabtree and John Castellanos. Then it is Jason... No, Bubbles, wow. Bubbles and Nico. Then Norris Andrews and Jason Parkinson. May car feel. So here we go. Invisible Boomobile is off. And let's get going, boys. Green flag, we are underway here at Richmond. Did a good jump on the restart as they're stacking up from third on back. Three wide. Oh boy. Gunner leaves lap one as Jesse's looking to challenge here. Gains him on entrance right now. Oh, he gets in the back of him and Jesse slides. Hangs on to it. Brought back though. Way back up the field. Ooh, Jesse hit the wall right there. Here comes Jacob Crabtree right on the back bumper. Ooh. And around goes Norris Andrews in the back. No caution. Solano's trying to make a move on Crabtree. Look at this battle for third right here. Jesse, Jacob Crabtree, and John Castellanos. Jason Parkinson in second spot. Here comes Crabtree down to the bottom for third spot. Oh, and he takes him out! Caution is out as they race back to the flag. I'm counting solo spins because of how much we got. And Gunner leads it back to the caution flag. Jason second. Chris third, Jacob fourth. Jesse makes a late pass to fifth. Bubble sixth, Nico seventh. And Norris, typical last place. All right, go another time. Norris isn't with y'all. Go another time. All right, get up there, boys. All right. Two in the top five. Hasn't got wins yet. Here they come. Coming back to the restart. Green flag. Parkinson gets a good jump on the restart as they're three wide into turn number one for third spot once again. Crabtree looking to challenge for the lead. That's her three wide back to third. Oh, man, they're sideways. Hangs onto it. Jesse ain't catching a break. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Crabtree into the wall. Castellanos moves up the second spot. Oh, he taps him. On the low side. Oh, and around goes the 45. Caution is out. Race it back. Here comes Whitehead trying to make a move on Crabtree. They come back to the flag. Whitehead, can he get it? Yes, he will. By Carlin. Wow. All right, let's take a look at the field right here whenever they're game going back to the restart. As it's Castellanos, Whitehead, Crabtree, Gunner, Bubbles, Norris, Jason, and Nico. So here they come. Green flag. Good thing you did it. Oh man, Crabtree with a huge pass for the lead. Gunner makes contact with his teammate and he's into the wall. Norris is making enemies here. Contact on the back. Norris is driving recklessly this race. Gunner down to the bottom for the lead. Whitehead made a pass on Crabtree. I missed that. I saw the end of it. As they head to turn number one, Gunner to second. Jesse with a good lead. Gunner clips the apron there a little bit. Early. Oh, and Jesse gets sideways. Oh, here they come. Oh, and trouble for Jacob. And he goes around and collects John Castellanos. Caution is out as they race right here. Jesse will get it. Slow down, boys. Slow down. Here, I'll get the thing. All right. See? Told you. All right. I'm going to shoot my sniper so that way he knows we're going green. All right. Here we go. Coming to the restart. And green flag back in the air. Not too bad for Jesse. All right. Jesse's having some radio issues as we got one car over the wall. Norris Andrews. Nico gets collected too. He falls off the map. Caution is race back to the flag right here. All right, slow down. Okay, we actually started on time for once. Alright. Just keep going slow. Keep going slow. Come on, Nico. You're not lagging for me. You're not lagging for me, dude. Yeah, I'm watching you right now. You're fine. Yeah, you're fine, dude. Because he doesn't know. All right. Don't go green. Don't go green. Yep. Yep. It's okay. I understand. Alrighty. Alright, going green this time. Alrighty. Whitehead and Gunner on the front rows. Here they come. Green flag. Guess he with a good jump onto the resurgers. They're three wide. And they're not even in turn number one yet. On the low side. Look at Andrews coming. Not the apron noise. That's all right. Oh, and the 45 goes spinning. He's all right. He hangs onto it. Solana slides up the track for second spot. Mint. John taps the wall there. Guess he's just scooting away. Here comes Gunner on the low side. Ooh, he slides up the track. In trouble for Norris. He hits the pit wall. Caution is out. Race it back here. Jesse gets it. Slow her down, so that way he knows. Norris. I think I got you. I don't know. That was me. All right. Here we go. Coming to the restart. And green flag. We are back underway. Four wide. Oh, Castellanos gets in the back of him and he goes spinning. False hit. Slow down. Hey, it didn't take Jesse a lap. Good job. All right. Go green this time. Here we go. Green flag back in the air. Ooh, Castellanos gives him a head bump. Here comes Jason. Oh, and he slides, and around he goes. Caution is out, race back to the flag. Yes, he leads it back. Caution is out. Jesse showing his muscle. Alrighty. Alright, go another time. Go another time, boys. Well, I understand, but everybody else was going. Alrighty. Go green this time. Here we go. And we're back underway. Green flag. As he doesn't go into restart, it gives it Chris plenty of enough room to clear him. Side by side for a second. Gunner gets a shot from his teammate Jacob. And Norris goes in. Trouble for Norris. I don't know if I got you. And that's gotta be rough for Norris. He pits early. Whoa, man! That's almost slides off the exit of turn number one. Oh, man. Side by side for second. Whitehead on the inside of Castellanos. Here comes Crabtree down to the bottom. And we got trouble going into pit road. That's going to be rough for those two. I missed. I'm trying. I gotcha. I believe. All right. Alrighty. And Nico and Bubbles complete their stop. And Jacob Crabtree in the pits. Alright. Norris, you gotta come back down. Don't forget. Here now. So that way it's not done and over with. Gunner on the inside of Jesse Whitehead. Ooh, Jesse slides, and he's gonna go around. Caution is out. Gunner leads it back to the flag. John, Jason, Nico, Jesse, Jacob, Bubbles, and Norris. What checkpoint are you on and what lap? Alright. And Norris gets a free pass. Well, you are. Alrighty. Go another time. Y'all aren't really sorted out yet. No, Jesse is, but his headset died. So he's using my stream to go off of. He's using my stream as a reference. Plus, I want to see if that works. Alright. Go green this time. Here we go. Get ready, boys. Gunner and Chris on the front row. Green flag. New contact going into turn number one. Jesse, with a full head of steam, goes to third spot. Put some pressure as Nico goes sideways. Hangs on to it. Whitehead goes up. Crabtree down bottom. Oh, man. Looks like Castellano is catching the leader a little bit. Third second behind. Man, side by side, Whitehead gives him some rubbing. Oh man. As long as it's the wall there. Like he's gaining on it a little bit. Oh man, there goes the door for Jesse Whitehead. Take a look at this battle right here. Ooh, Jesse shoves him and he's going into the wall. Norris seems to be losing a little bit as here comes Crabtree. Crabtree putting pressure on Castellanos as in slow car. Lap traffic. Gunner goes past Nico cleanly. And here comes an issue right here. Oh boy. And Nico goes low for now. Lap check. All right. 67. Laps complete. Gunner still leads by over a second. Guess he's not taking any prisoners right here for Jason Parkinson. Oh, boy. Oh, and he shoves him up. Yeah, he did. At the battle for a second here. Crabtree still trying to make a move on the bottom of the Castellanos. Oh man. Teammates not being nice to one another. Chris loves that high line. Oh boy. Crabtree shoves him up. Norris is in front of him. Next lap car underway is Norris. Looks like Castellanos finally gets clear of Crabtree. Oh, one car over the wall. It's Nico. Caution is out. Gunner leads it back. Castellanos second. Crabtree third. Whitehead fourth. Parkinson fifth. John Parkinson sixth. Norris Andrews. And I need to get Nico another car. And red flag is thrown. Now is the time for you to do so, Jason. Nearing 7 o'clock on the East Coast. Yeah, if you respawn, you lose your spot and go into the back. Alright, does Nico have a car? Yeah, can someone give Nico a car? Ready? Letting Gunner stay because he needs another car. Some reasonable respawn. Alrighty. Alright, go another time. Go another time. Let's reset the field for you. It's just gonna be Gunner, John, Jacob, Jesse. Then it's gonna be Bubbles, Norris, Jason, and Nico. Don't forget after this, it's gonna be the Winston Open and the All-Star Race. So, here we go. Comes into green. And green flag. Oh, and Jesse goes spinning! False hit. Lap check again, sorry. Second lap at 38. Alrighty. That's reached 75 laps. Here we go, green flag, back in the air. Outside line doesn't go. Jesse almost takes himself out once again as here he goes down to the inside for second spot as Crabtree gets a push from his teammate. Oh boy, Jesse's got to be careful here. Oh, in the 45! One on their side, caution is out. Race back to the flag. Here it comes to Jesse. Ooh, he gets in the back of him. Here he comes. Not going to be enough. Gunner gets it. Back to the flag. And 7 o'clock has been reached on the East Coast. Go another time. Sorry, I said that way too late. Okay. Alrighty. 80 laps complete. 21 laps to go. Or 20 to go, I don't know. Crabtree looking to help some Jesse. Going green this time. Go. And green flag back underway. 19 to go. Okay, Castellon slides up the track. Here comes Jesse. Look at Andrews. Where did he come from? He's battling it for third. After he gives his former teammate a push as Andrews goes into the wall. Ooh, Andrews sideways on the bottom. There comes Jesse, up on the outside. Can he get him? Here he comes, up on the outside. Oh, he gets in the back of him. Bump and run. Jesse leads the lap. I believe it's like 17 or 16 laps to go. Oh, man. Jesse into the wall. Gunner's not giving up. Here comes Jacob Crabtree down to the bottom, trying to look for his first win. Jesse taps him and gets him into the wall. Oh, and around goes Jesse. No! Caution is out as they race right here. Crabtree gets it. Man, oh man. Jesse, that close. What? What lap? 44? No, not yet. All right. Here we go. And green flag, back in the air. Oh, man. Hangs onto it. Hangs onto it. Side by side, four car horse race. Whoa, man. Shush. Here comes Jesse down at the bottom. Gets the second spot. Former teammates 1-2. Oh, man. Even though he's missing a door, I say Jesse's been the smoothest all race. Ooh, as soon as I say that. And Nico has parked it. Gunner goes back to second. Jesse taking no prisoners as here comes Gunner right back down to the bottom in trouble! And upside down, Castellanos caution is out once again. Race back to the flag, whoa boy! Pepper's flaring. No, it's not. GTA lap what? Yep, single file. Alright. Norris, for real. Alrighty. Go another time. I know you're all stacked up, but still. Alright, let's reset the field for you. This is going to be Jacob Crabtree, Gunner, Jesse Whitehead, Bubbles, Jason, Norris, and John. Alright. Three people in the top four. They're trying to go for their first ever win. Here we go, coming to the green. And we are back underway. Jesse up on the outside. Oh man. Jesse closed the distance by almost half. He's right on the back bumper. Gives his former teammate a shot. Down to the bottom. Jesse to the lead. Oh, and he eats him into the wall. And around he goes. Caution is out. Gunner gets it. Second lap of 49. And Jacob respawns. He's going to have to forfeit his spot and go to last. Alrighty. Somehow, Andrews is in seconds here. As they go back green this time. Here we go. And green flag back in the air. Actually, no. Cancel it. Pay attention. What do you mean it's going to be a one-lap shootout? Alright, here we go. Three laps to go. I'm coming back. Alright, who's it going to be? Take your picks. Here we go. Green flag. Andrews right on the back bumper. Hang on. Here comes Jason. Can he steal one again? Two to go. in. White flag, one to go. Gunner with a clear track ahead of him. He's got to make this whole lap right as they go down to backstretch for the final time. And here they come off three, and Gunner will win it. Have the most wins of the season right now. And Nico will not make it to the open in the All-Star race. Ready. Now it's time for the open. What? Alrighty. Why is there so many people online? And seriously, come on. Well, I've tried, but he's like, it's a GTA League. I don't know why. Alrighty, so let's see. Slipstream on for Memphis or no? Okay. Because I saw the distance and I'm like, Alrighty. Bubbles, can you get Ghosty and Trezza in here, please? Of fucking course. Yeah, okay, sure. That's a load of bullshit. All right. And you know that. They don't want to run because it's a goddamn short track. Because he's like, oh, I don't have to race this. All right. So. Three people. I know. That's why I won Ghosty and Trezza in. Well, Trezza, mainly because it's four people. Bubbles, Jacob, and Jesse. Well, I'm gonna try. Hold up. Let's try and see if I'm. Oh, shit. I accidentally invited Geo. Yeah. All right, Marilyn, it's time for the open and the all-star race. Least someone joins. All right. 10 lap seg. Yep. 10 lap segments. All right. Alright, come on. Oh, I agree. Alrighty. Marilyn, join. Jesse, join. Alright. All right. All right, can people invite Jesse and Marilyn, please? So hot in here. All right. All righty. Yeah, Ghosty just fed me with the excuse that he's watching a movie with his family. All right, well, what? I did. I know he can't. All right, seriously, oh my God. Well, there's only two people that can run the All-Star race right now. So, well, open, yeah, open. And it's Jacob and Bubbles, no. It's always the fucking open, dude. It's in 10 lap segments. All right. But the stage winner goes on pits and gets ready for the also race. All right. Wish Nico was here. Alrighty, great. Alrighty, guess we're only doing it with these two. Great. Great. We'll just say Maryland won segment one. Fine, everybody else racing the open pen. It's always the goddamn open. Don't understand one bit. All right, just so you know, if whoever caught us a Gatorade duel two all over again. That is ridiculous. Alright. Alright, Bowles and Crabtree be on the front. Alright. Alright, so just focus on the number one in the first 45 that you see. Alright, green flag. See the good, Jacob with a good lead. We'll just say Maryland won segment one. Because it. Or segment three, whatever. Ooh, Jacob slides. No. Jason putting the pressure on Jacob. Side by side for the lead. Alright, once you guys reach lap 11, let me know. Lots to go in segment one. Jacob has the lead. Ready to go. Great. Caution's out. God damn. God damn it. I'm already pissed off as it is, guys. That's why I didn't want you guys running in the open, but... Alright. Here we go, coming back to the green. Green flag. Alright, Chris, you're gonna be the rule of Maryland, I guess. So, you wanna win segment two, win segment two. Alright, Jacob with a good lead. Here he comes off four, I believe this is the checkered right here. Nope, alright. Lap 11. Alright, comes a trigger now. Sorry, my mistake. So the final lap is Jacob. Goes into turn number three. And he'll go on to win it. Segment one. Alright, Jacob, you can pull off now. Yeah, you can pull off the track. Alright. Where's Bubbles? There he is. Alright. Go ahead whenever you guys are ready for segment two. Alright. Go until you reach lap 22. All right, green flag. Ooh, Bubba's getting the shot. Why? All right. Everybody has to go do something. All right, here we go. And Chris right here is running for Maryland, and Jason's running for his brother. Chris with a good lead. Honestly, it's ridiculous. All right, what lap? All right. As he comes off four. Nice flyer of a lap right here. Right. 17. Second lap or first lap? All right. Ready. The snooze fest open. So driving for Maryland as here we go into turn number four. You sure Jason's running for, Well, whatchamacallit? Yeah, Jason's running for Bubbles, are you sure? Because it says he's in second. Bubbles is in second. Oh. Well, I have him muted, so I mean...
All right, four laps to go. First segment two. Traffic's forced off. All right, coming to two to go, I believe. Next on by white flag for segment two. All right. Off the final turn, and Maryland will win segment number two. All right, now, Jason. Alrighty. So, Gunner, you can race for Nico. Alright. So, it all depends on if Gunner wins or Jason wins. Don't forget fan vote. All right. For the open, it's boring. The open, boring, Richmond, wreckfest. Alrighty. Now it is... Wait, what? Well, I mean, yeah. All right. Oh. He's over. I saw all of that. Alright. So, Bubbles is racing for himself, and Gunner's racing for Nico. Alright. Nico, you good, bud? I know, but I mean, like, I was just making sure if he was okay.
Just watch Nico. Nico just wins $1 million.
Oh my god. Come on. Yep. Gunner's waiting to get those laps back. Okay. Jason, what are you doing? He's got like 8 more laps. Alright. Meanwhile. So, if you haven't. If you just joined us, it has been. Oh. Crabtree won segment 1. Maryland won segment 2. Yep. Chris driving for Maryland won segment 2. And now we get to see who races for. Yep. Is Bubbles actually racing or is Jason still? Oh boy. Ready. Just a couple more laps, and he's got this. I wouldn't be surprised if. Okay, there's one viewer. Okay, thank you for thank you for hanging on this snooze fest. All right. Alrighty. Yep, one more lap. Quote unquote, Nico has been getting some practice in. All right, let's see. All right, as Jason gets going. Gonna be Bubbles and Jason on the front, Bubbles being raced by Jason and Nico being raced by Gunner. Green flag. Yeah, whoever wins this wins the open. So if Gunner wins, Nico wins the open, and if Jason wins, Bubbles wins the open. Oh boy. Boy. Hang on, boys. Oh, he dives it in. Side by side. Oh, and one car on the wall, and caution is out. Who's it gonna be at the line? It's gonna be Bubbles that gets it. Nico gets second. Man, y'all are racing like them too. I'm getting in character. Waiting for Jason to say, like, what Bubbles usually says. Alright, here we go. Going back to the green, and here we go. Green flag. That's the early lead. When I say Nico, I mean Gunner, and if I mean Bubbles, I mean Jason, okay? There. Oh, and caution's out. Caution's out. Racing. Yep. Nico races it back to for the line. Once again. I feel so bad, whoever is, what was it, like, whoever wins this pretty much got a, like, handed win. Alright. Nico, on the inside, Bubbles on the outside, here we come, back to the green flag, green flag! Boy, ooh, bump! Here comes Bubbles down to the bottom. Man. Crossover down on the backstretch. Oh, Nico slides! What lap are you on? Alright. Wait, first lap or second lap? Alrighty. Oh boy, here comes Nico, reeling him back in. Down to the inside. Bumps him. Oh boy. If this was an actual race between Nico and Bubbles, oh my god. Who is gonna win the open? Nico, trying to get into the back bumper of him. Oh, he gets into him. Contact into the wall. Oh boy, contact again. Yeah, Chris, this reminds me of me and New York's practice. Oh boy, oh! Slams into the back of him. Nico, not giving him an inch. There's three laps to go, coming to it. First lap of 29. Four laps to go. So start of 31 is checkered. Here we go. Who's it gonna be? Oh man. No, two to go. Two laps to go. Oh man. White flag, one to go. Can Nico catch him? Oh, and he takes him! He sends himself out! And checker flag, Bubbles will win it! Alright. Now just race to the flag. Race to the checker. Come on, guys. Bubbles wins the open. Thanks to his brother, he gets his first career win. Even though it's non-points. Oh, and Nico dies on the front stretch. Oh my god. Upside down. Sorry, I was just having fun. The race is over, so I can have fun. No. It's after this. Missed. Missed again. Oh. Damn it. Got him. Neck and neck. Alright, it's only fair if I get you two. It's only fair if I get you two. Still not points, so it's fine. Wait, what? What'd you say, Gunner? Alright. Alright, well, since Nico's the only one left, Fanville winner goes to Nico. Yeah.
How you doing?
No. Alright, 10-minute break. Alright. Once it reaches 8:10, we'll go. So technically it's an 11-minute break. Can you get Bubbles back, at least, Jason? If he's still here, I don't know.
Oh, Jesus. Ah! Unbelievable.
Norris, alrighty. Guess Nico can't make it to the All-Star race, so Jesse gets the fan vote.
Hello, this.
Well, nobody showed up for it except Jacob, so it was Jacob. Then it was Maryland within Maryland. Chris drove for Maryland. Chris won second two. And Jason drove for Bubbles, which was segment 3. And Jesse couldn't make it, so he gets a fan vote winner. Upset. Norris, it was a snooze fest. It was only 3 people that I raced. Yeah. And now pretty much nobody in this party is here. So, we have a 10-minute break. Well, I don't know. You're learning on the mic. You will. Alright, get Jonathan in here. Well, we're doing a 10-minute break. Alright. So, Marilyn, what do you say to Chris for getting you into the All-Star race? I'm joking. Man. Sucks.
Jesus!
Hopefully the All-Star race lives up to the expectation. I don't know. I'm just being actually good. Alrighty. 803, okay. There's not one yet. I'm waiting until 8:10. Your brother won the open for you. So, you got your first career win, pretty much. Well, you ran for your brother.
I'm trying real hard to stay center here. Whoa!
We have 5 minutes left. Alrighty. It's gonna be like an actual like an actual points race. But it's not a points race. That makes sense. Is Jesse back or no? Hello? Is he? Okay, no one talks. Okay, cool. I was saying, is Jesse back? Because I haven't muted. Alright, thank God. Yeah. For the millionth time. Minutes left. Yep. Yep, Nazareth. Alright. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna start it up now. Jobs. Wake up, bookmarked. Stunt. Alright, 1 second. You got fan vote. Because you're the only one else that was in that can make it, in other words. Alrighty. Now, night. Kiflom. All right, 1 sec. Catch up off, slipstream off. All right, 1 sec. All righty. Alrighty. Alright, how many people do we have in the party? 9, okay. Alright, so once Norris joins, we will get this all-star race underway. No, no, don't do that. Just want to warn you, there are ramps on the grass, so if you cut the track, you're going to go flying. So, please, don't. Alrighty. Let's go, Norris. Come on, join. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You're joined. You're joining on my screen. Alright, off. Alright, wow, finally you joined. Took you long enough. Nope, took you long enough. You can use mine, Jason, if you want. Alrighty. Welcome to the All-Star Race. Alright, so the people that were in the that were supposed to run the open going in the back. No. You weren't scheduled to run the open, you're fine. So, the people that need to be in the back are in this order, okay? Crabtree, Maryland, and Jonathan, and Jesse. So, go in that order. Norris. Come on. Yeah, red flag it. Alright. Admins, I want you to be on the lookout for anybody that, uses the ramps to cause a caution. Don't be afraid to say, like, hey, Gunner, don't do that. You get me? Don't be afraid. If it's another admin, don't worry. Just do it. Alright. Alright, go another time. Alright, so, Jesse, you're supposed to be in the back. Alright. So, here, I'm showing you. Okay, guys, red flag. Alright, so. Alright, so. It should be, like, the 4 winners of the season before. If you didn't run the open, be up in the front. So. And those names who didn't run the open are Norris, Gunner, Jason, Chris. Alright, got that? Alright, in the back 4, in this order. Alright, in this order, okay? This is where you're supposed to line up. Alright, Jacob, Maryland, Bubbles, and Jesse. Come on, Norris. Red flag. Come on. We have to go green. Alright, go green this time. Alright, here we go. Green flag. Apparently nobody knows how to line up perfectly. Okay.
And Bubbles goes already around. Oh, in trouble! One car in the wall! And Jason takes him out! Caution is out. Race back to the flag. Careful with the brake pad. Red flag. God. Come on, guys. Enough clowning around. Alright, here we go. Going green this time. And green flag, back in the air. He's forcing his way, trying to make a move. Oh, and over the wall! Caution is out as they race back. I know, I said caution. Alright. No, you get another one. I have to get another one. Alright. Get somebody else's. Is it off the track? Is it off the track? Alright. Alright, come on, boys. Alrighty. Here we go. Jesse is in the front row with Jacob as he already come back to the green flag. And we are back underway. There's the third spot. Here comes Crabtree. Oh, and around goes Maryland! Soul spin. That's not spin, that's solo spin is what I meant to say. That's your leader, but here comes Gunner right back. Oh, he slides! I don't believe so. Oh man, Crabtree shoves Jesse into the wall. Jesse up on the outside. Gunner gives him some room. Jesse in the wall. over! Big crash!
Caution is out. Try not to ride the rubble strips, guys. Come on. Crabtree on the front row. Here we go. Into the green. And we are back underway here. Oh boy. Comes Jesse right back up on him as he hits the wall. And around goes Jesse. Caution's out. Yep, yellow's out. One more time in a single file. Give each other room. Boy, season's already made. Let's go, come on, line up. Red flag, oh my god. Please. It's getting annoying. Alright, go another time, because y'all are jumbled up. Alright. Soundbite, it'll go green. Come on, guys, knock it off. Green flag. Good boy, as we're side by side for second, Norris gets into the wall. Oh man. Oh, he's sideways! Into the wall. Oh. No caution. No caution. It. Gunner still leads here as Jacob gets his second. Castellon is running third. Has a lead. And fucking perfect. Caution's out. Nope, caution. Single fucking file.
Go another time. Go another time.
Go. Green flag. Oh my God. Yep. Yep, false. Back to where you were before the restart. So here they come back to the green. Green flag. Release it. He was causing trouble. Yo. He was causing trouble. Because I hear a gunner snapping back at someone. And Crabtree goes spinning. So we'll spin. Gunner still leads it. As here we go, we have the battle for second spot. Take a look back here, Andrews and Castellanos. Andrews a second. Marcus into second. Oh boy. Castellano shoves Anders in the wall. Side by side for third.
Oh boy.
Marilyn hits the wall. Gunner has a straightaway lead. Five-second lead over at Jason. Side by side here. Charles and Castellanos. Castellanos likes a high side, but Maryland likes a low side. Maryland will get it. Here comes Jesse on the inside of Andrews. Okay. All right, fine. Eric, I was paying attention to you. What happened? Gunner. All right. The battle's heating up here. Take a look at Andrews right here. He's catching Castellanos little by little. He's on the back bumper. Didn't even let go of the trigger right there. All right. Oh, boy. He's right up on the back bumper. Chris, try not to wall ride, bud. I'm looking at you right now, Chris. Stop wall riding, bud. And he's around. Okay. And he parks it. What? UTA's lap 25 from 30. Boy, as the leader's coming in. And Jesse misses it. Watch out. Up, oh, and there's a pileup. Caution's out at the end of pit cycle. Ready. Alright, anybody else? Alright, Jesse's coming in as the final time. And as soon as they get back going, caution out. Alright, now let me unmute Norris. Alright. What's the matter, Norris? Tempers flaring here at the All-Star race. Yeah. Alright, sort yourself out. Oh yeah, red flag it. Alrighty, let's reset the fuel for you. Alright, it's just gonna be Gunner, Jason, Jesse, Jacob, Marilyn, Norris, Chris, and Bubbles. Alrighty. Lined up. Here we go. And green flag, it's back out in the air, here we go. Maryland on the bottom for third spot. He clears him. Moved by Maryland. As we got one car into the wall. It's the five car. Run by Maryland catching him. Andrews, down to the inside to Jesse. It'll clear him maybe? No! Jesse hits the wall. Look at Maryland catching him. Gunner at the end of pit cycle, his car seems to be fighting with him. He's catching him little by little. Gunner will win. Will this be Gunner's third All-Star race? Caution's out. And yep, Gunner, Jason, Marilyn, Jesse, Crabtree. Who put you over the wall? Huh. Alright, racing incident, okay. Ready? Yep. I don't know. Another time, boys. Alrighty. Let's reset the field for you. This is going to be Gunner, Jason, Marilyn, Jesse, Jacob Crabtree, Bubbles, John Castellanos, and Norris Andrews, the field. Alright, guys, stop with the ramps, please. Screws up the whole restart. See what happens here. We've reached the closing laps here at the All-Star Race. Who's going to win the $1 million here? And green flag. Gunner gets a good jump on the restart. Ooh, Crabtree gets into Jesse and he goes around. Fawcett. Well, Fawcett. It was an accident going into one. Yep, false. False is out. False is out. We need to have a false flag. Again, knock it off with the ramps, please. You're in third, Marilyn. Alright. Here we go. Coming to the green. Go. And green flag. Yeah. Boy, here comes Maryland on the bot. Ooh, he tags Jason. Here comes Jesse. Jesse gives me a horn as here we go into turn number three. Maryland gets back to spot. Oh, and around goes Crabtree. He hangs onto it. Trying to catch Gunner. Ooh, contact between third and fourth. Ooh, Gunner got sideways, I heard. Here comes Jason. He's just so close. Jason hit the wall there. We look at the bottom for third. Oh boy. Crabtree down to the bottom. Side by side. We'll complete the pass. He's trying everything he can to catch him, and Gunner just hit the wall there. And good news for him, Jason also hit the wall as well. So, gain of nothing. We got trouble in the back. Caution is out. Here they come back to the flag, side by side. Will it be the first lead change? No, it will not. Gunner gets it back.
Red flag. Red flag. Wait, what? Shush, Jason. What? Alright, you're giving up your spot? Okay. Alrighty. Oh, wait, no, Bubbles needs his lap back. Alright, let's reset the field for you. Alright, it's gonna be Gunner, Jason, Jesse, Marilyn, Norris, Castellanos, Jacob, and Bubbles. First lap of 40. All right, coming to 19 laps to go. Here we go. And green flag. It's like the cleanest restart I've seen. Here comes Jesse trying to make a move, but here comes Jason. Oh, and around goes the 50 car. Jason on the outside trying to challenge for his position. Tries to go bottom. Oh boy, Jason hit the wall there. It's not going to help him. Oh, and around sideways goes Jason. That's going to kill his momentum. Oh, and one car on the wall. I believe that was Jason or Jesse. I don't know. Oh, man. Hang on. Jesse's night's going from bad to worst. We got one car stopped. Caution is out. Caution's out. Watch out, middle, high on the backstretch. As we got one car spinning. Gunner! Oh no, the leader upside down. That changes everything as here comes Jesse. Shoots him up the track. Or Jason shoots him up the track. My mistake. Red flag immediately. This changes everything for the leader. Alright, hold up. Alright, 156 minutes. If you didn't get it at the line, you don't get it. Still, if you didn't get it at the line, you don't get it. I'm sorry. Let's race back to the flag for one reason. Alright. Here we go. This is going to be Jason, Jonathan, Castellanos, Gunner, your top four, and it's Marilyn, Crabtree, Andrews, and Jesse. Green flag. Oh boy. Bubbles into the wall. Gunner to third. He's trying to challenge for second spot. Whoa! Bubbles sideways! And there's the stack up. Jesse sends him into turn. Jesse gets the spot back. Oh, Crabtree sends his teammate up. What a change in events. Jason gets the lead in the closing laps. How many laps?
25. All right, coming to 9 laps to go. Here comes Jesse, challenging it for 4th. Oh boy. Yep, caution is out. You're a car over the wall, I'm counting you. You're still a car over the wall. All right. Okay. Jason, Gunner, Jacob, and Castellanos the top 4, and it's Jesse, Bubbles, Maryland, and Andrews. All right, caution's back out. Go back to the green. 8 or 7 laps to go, either or. It's here to go. Green flag. As long as this will not get a good restart. Gunner into the wall. Jason scooting away. Ooh, Andrews gets on the low side. Crabtree down to the bottom. Now, Crabtree can win the All-Star race. Oh man, Jesse gets punted by Gunner. Don't. I saw it on my screen. All right. Crabtree trying to close in Jason. Jason's into the wall. Oh, boy. Oh, he's right there. Lap check. Okay. Here we go. Coming to 6 to go. Crabtree to the lead. 6 laps to go. As we got a huge battle here for in 4th on back. Oh, one car on his side. It's Castellanos. 3 wide. Hangs onto it. Let's take a look for the battle for the win here. Crabtree scooting away. 5 laps to go. And Gunner. Yellow's out, right here. Yellow's right here. All right, 4 laps to go, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Second lap of 50, or first lap of 50, sorry. All righty, this could be the final restart if there's not a false. Please do not fuck this up. All right, let's reset the field for you. Crabtree, Jason, Jesse, Norris Andrews, Maryland, John, Bubbles, and Gunner. It's here we go. 3 laps to go. Green flag. Gets a good restart. Here comes Andrews for 3rd spot. Ooh, Jacob goes high. That's not good. Here comes Jason. Side by side. Oh boy, here they come. 2 laps to go. Side by side. Gunner shunts Norris. Oh man.
Crabtree, making a move on the bottom. Can he do it? Oh, he sends him. He gets him sideways. Contact. White flag. One to go. Bump and run. Oh, boy. Oh, Jason's right there. Can he get him back? We're $1 million on the line. Final turn. Here we go. Crabtree on the outside. Crabtree will win $1 million and get his first checkered flag of the season. I count cars who are over the wall. Jacob finally in victory lane and wins the All-Star race and gets $1 million. Good races, boys, and we will see you at, let's see here, Charlotte and Coda. So,